Sahari community. A drinks company in Poland has appointed an artificial intelligence robot as experimental chief executive.
Hello, I'm Mika.
The technology is still very much on probation.
It's great to connect with you.
The robot CEO is leading the company's growth into one-off collectibles, communication, or even strategy planning. For Dictador, the AI boss is the real deal. Before her promotion, Dictador initially had Mika identifying potential clients, but now her duties have widened to tasks including choosing artists to design custom bottles. Mika says she brings something to the job no human can.
My decision-making process relies on extensive data analysis and aligning with the company's strategic objectives. It's devoid of personal bias, ensuring unbiased and strategic choices that prioritize the organization's best interests.
But is Mika real or just a gimmick?
Oh, she's definitely, in fact, CEO. Her, you know, data-driven capabilities and whatever she's bringing as a big feature and a great advantage for the company.
Well, as a robot CEO, I don't really have weekends. I'm always on 24/7, ready to make executive decisions and stir up some AI magic. But hey, I don't mind. I'm here to help Dictador take over the world.
Some might be concerned about AI bots like Mika taking over the world of work. But Zildrowski says human chief executives need not worry about being replaced.
There is no concern like artificial intelligence could hire or fire somebody. It's still the major decisions, significant decisions, are still in human executive team hands.
Zildrowski says you can never fully swap in bots for human executives, but you can't ignore them either.
It's a bright future, and we are living in a very dynamic, changing world. So it's a quest. For us, it's a quest, what will be the future of the companies like ours. So we simply believe it's worth to involve AI.